think this is the most we've ever had in the ring. Thank you for coming. If you want to make your way out or you want to stay in the ring, okay. Give her a big hand as she goes along. You did a super job. Thank you. Just past me now, we've got a few of those infiltrators from Italy, the scooter boys. But the gold star is a rocket gold star. There is a gold star here as well. You've got the gold star for lapping Brooklyn's racing circuit at over 100 miles an hour. BSA did that, so they named the range of the model. And now we've got Wallace and Gromit. Don't it turn on, I'm sure. What can I say? Super duper Norton. Very good handler. Lots of bikes you see. People put other engines into Norton frames, but I don't think you're going to beat a Norton frame. Are you going to do a couple of laps? This has got coil ignition on it. It's a bit later. Nice hubs, nice brakes.
If anybody wants a quotation or a quick booking, or he always tells me to book early, here's your man.
Bending the tubes for it. The Vespa. Are you going to bring the Vespa over here? The Vespa, Mr. Piaggio, he produces complete bike with all the panels on and that. That was one of his first efforts. This is a later one. The Lambretta, the first ones didn't have panels on, but they developed later. 98cc. Are you going to give us a couple of laps, boys? At number 71, the Lambretta with the sidecar on is, to me, very unusual. I don't suppose I've seen more than six of these forever. As you can see there from the Mods Scooter Club, the Stroud and the Bristol Mods, they come along every year. We put up with them. As you see, they like to show off, they like to dress up. That's their style. Okay, well, Mike tells me I've got to get off now. I've talked long enough. I hope you enjoyed what we've seen. I've given you some information. It hasn't all been useful or useless, but they'll do a couple of laps. You know where the guys are, across to the left. If you want to talk to them, they'll talk all day for motorbikes. Okay, well, thank you very much. Enjoy the rest of your day. Maybe see you tomorrow, and certainly see you again. Thank you.